everyone. My name is Sarah Manfredo, and I graduated from Marymount University in May of 2018 with a Master of Arts in English and Humanities.
Hello, class of 2020. I'm Amanda Bourne, and I am a graduate of the class of 2016 and an English major.
Hello, Marymount University. My name is Dalva Jifaria Toulouse. I graduated in 2016, and I am now here in Brazil, a country below the equator, and the city of São Paulo in the countryside.
Hello, graduates. My name is Elise Thistle. Class of 2013, coming to you from Seattle, Washington. Wanted to say congratulations on finishing your studies.
Hi, graduates. I'm Rachel Varinez, and I'm a very proud Marymount alumni. I graduated back in 2016, and let's see, since then I've gotten married, I bought a house, I worked for Marriott Hotels, and now I'm in property management.
Hi, I'm your graduate-to-be. It's Ariya Balajmi, a Saudi and a Marymount 2017 graduate with an MA in Literature and Humanities.
Hi, Marymount grads. My name is Ed Amar. That's my exhausted bulldog, Sammy Amar, behind me. And I'm a graduate of Marymount, class of 2000, and that's not important right now. What is important, though, is that you're graduating. Congratulations on that.
Hi, everyone. This is Jeb Butler, a Marymount English graduate from the class of 2003. I just wanted to congratulate all of you for a job well done. I know that your graduation is a little different than you'd imagined, but I hope that you all take the time to honor your accomplishments. You're going into the next chapter of your lives a strong writer, communicator, critical thinker, and a storyteller. A lot of things the world really needs right now. Welcome to the English alumni community. Don't hesitate to reach out for help. We're always here for you, and congrats again.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I know you cannot believe that you're finally here, that all of your hard work has paid off, and everything that you've worked for has put you here in this wonderful moment.
Grab chances, appreciate every experience you gain, and seize opportunities. Other than that, wishing you a future full of experiences, challenges, and adventures.
If you are getting your bachelor's degree from Marymount, then I can't encourage you enough to go back for your master's. I received my master's in literature from Marymount, and it's paid off dividends ever since. I have made wonderful friends with the staff and students that were there at that time, and they're still good friends of mine, and I consider myself truly fortunate for that. I know that you're hearing a lot of stuff about graduating in this time period and how troubled it is. And I can't really add to that except to pass on a good piece of advice that I heard. My dog's going, she's getting comfortable. Pardon her, but this is good advice. The best advice I've heard is to try and remember how you're going to be remembered during this time and how you want to remember yourself. Do something to benefit others. I can't recommend that enough.
Hi, congratulations from Professor Shannon Fulton. I want to give you guys a super cute kudos. I know it was an unusual semester, and I'm so proud of you for making it through. Wishing you guys all the best. There's no guarantees in life that there's gonna be some huge parade with bags of money thrown at you and your name shining in disco lights about how wonderful you are for being alive. But inside your heart, you know you did it. You know you earned it. And you have faith that it's gonna be amazing. And you know what? It will be.
This is a very exciting time in your life. And it's probably also a little bit of an anxious time as well. Anytime that we have a transitional period in life, it can be a little anxiety inducing. And this for sure is an unprecedented time for everyone living. We have never seen anything like this, and I hope we never will again. But it is a little bit of a scary time, especially if you're in a time of transition and maybe you don't know what your next steps will be, or maybe you knew what your next steps were going to be and now that has changed. I just wanted to offer you some words to think about. You know, this is a very difficult time, but we can also use this as an opportunity. Life as we know it has been disrupted. We've taken the mask off of the way that we've been living our lives as individuals and in our communities globally, where we're seeing the impact of a lot of our actions that before we just didn't really think about or notice. So this is a really interesting time for people who are coming into the world. We have an ability here to transform and to change the way that we've always done things. This is a unique opportunity where the way we've always done things, it doesn't work anymore. It's been derailed, and it's a time for transformation. This is the time for our generation to really look at what type of world we want to live in and actually make some of those changes. So that's really exciting. So I challenge you, graduates, to use this opportunity to think about yourselves and the unique ways that you can transform our world for the better and what changes you really want to see, and go out there and do it. This is the time. So it is scary, but it's also exciting.
When I was nearing the end, I was reminiscing about the beginning, because when I chose to be an English major, I thought, what am I going to be when I grow up? That's the important question that we're programmed to answer. And my best advice to you, don't answer it. Don't even try and answer it, and don't even think about it. You became an English major for a reason. You're versatile, you're a jack or a Jane of all trades, you're relatable, and more importantly, you're creative. So keep that in mind, because you're about to head into life, and I don't want you to lose that person along the way, because believe me, it is really hard to get that person back. So with that in mind, keep reading, keep writing, don't stop writing. Keep going, stay grounded, keep an open mind, and I wish you nothing but the best. Congratulations, and kick life in the butt.
So congratulations, class of 2020.
I also hope you know that Marymount has prepared you for whatever craziness comes next in this world, that you have the skills to make a difference, and I know that you will. I also hope you know how very proud of you that we all are in this community. We know how hard you have worked for this, and we are so very proud of you. I hope that you take the time to celebrate, to reflect on everything that you have put into this. Congratulations, class of 2020. You finally made it.
We're all looking to you to lead us. Best of luck and much love to you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I am so happy for you. This is a new chapter, a new adventure that you're about to embark on, and it's gonna be a good one. So congratulations, I'm sending well wishes and great success your way. Congrats.
I wish you all the best as you figure out your path and your unique powers for good in this challenging time. And I can't wait to see what we all do. So best of luck and congratulations.
So go forth into the world and do good. And congratulations on your graduation.